A frequently requested feature for Dynamics 365 and Power Apps is the ability to link activities to multiple records. Using the regarding lookup allows a user to associate an activity, but this only works for a single parent record. That's why it's great to see that Microsoft has released a preview of a new feature that can overcome this restriction. Let's take a look. Here we've drafted an email which is already associated with the related contact. But suppose this also relates to a couple of our active sales opportunities. In this scenario, it would be helpful to have the flexibility to also link the email with these records. Using the new related field, we can do just that. Here I can type in an opportunity name to find and select the appropriate opportunity so that we are associating two records with a single activity. Another option is to click on the magnifying glass lookup. Firstly, we could click on the recent records option to quickly find and associate a recently viewed record. But in this instance, let's go into the advanced lookup. This opens up the search view, which can be used to select one or more related records. I'll navigate to the opportunities table and then select the additional record that I want to link to the email. System and personal views can also be used to refine these displays and simplify navigation to quickly find the appropriate record. A filter that displays your own records can also be applied to help quickly find the relevant items. And the usual controls are also available to easily sort the columns in these lists. At the bottom of the lookup screen, the selected records are shown. From here, changes can be made by removing individual records or clicking the Unselect All option to remove everything. As you can see on the left here, this feature works across multiple tables. For instance, perhaps we also want to associate the email with a lead record. By clicking on this option, I'll now find and select the appropriate related lead. And finally, I'll also associate our email activity with a related account record. If a new record needs to be added at any time, this can also be done within the lookup screen. Switching back to the email, we now have five related records. By clicking the +4 link, we can see a full list of these. When an activity is associated with multiple records, it appears in the timeline for each of these related records. So now that we've sent our email, let's navigate to one of the related opportunities. And as you can see, the email now appears in the record timeline. This has the potential to be an excellent addition to Dataverse, giving Dynamics and Power Apps users greater flexibility to associate their activities with multiple records. To understand this feature more fully, let's quickly cover some important points. Firstly, it's important to note that this is a preview feature at the time of this recording, so some functionality may change once it's generally available. Also, in the preview release, this only works with email activities, but according to Microsoft's release notes, the capability for associating related records with an appointment, phone call, or task activities will be available at some point. This feature is available by using a new activity party type column named Related. This isn't added to the email form by default, so in the preview that you saw earlier, we configured this beforehand. There's a crucial difference between the familiar regarding lookup and how this new related column works. Whereas the regarding lookup process establishes a parental relationship, this doesn't apply to related records. That's important because it means that any actions performed on a related record, such as deletion, won't impact the related activity because there isn't the same parental link. So for instance, if for some reason the lead record in our earlier example was deleted, the email activity would still be tracked on the other related records. Finally, as with any preview feature, this isn't designed for a production environment, but we're excited to see the potential of this development and looking forward to future updates. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and subscribe to the services channel for further updates about Dynamics 365 and the Microsoft Power Platform.